All right, there you are. That's why, mate. Got legendary pump. Ooh, feeling. I'm feeling like I've got the best gun in my hands. No one else feels how glad I am.
No, Mom.
I really need a clip. Oh, yes, I can. But no foot plea, because that is gay.
No.
If you clip, but I really hate. I think it is a disgrace.
I'd know Max.
Just cause you can't even
do it. What I plan to do, I plan to boot up, get the harpoon, harpoon off edge.
Dunno. Man,
don't know.
I'm gonna get out of the throat. Okay. I want you to touch that thingy thing in the back of my throat.
I got a purple pump and a gold burst.
Nice. Purple pump, let's go.
And I'm on high. This game is so good.
If you. I need the boss.
And you're on low bound.
Yeah, but do I care? Yeah. Why? Because we're the best player of the game. Everyone wishes I could edit as fast as me, like, look at this.
You have map clues, fam? Alright. No, fam, don't kill it.
I'm not saying let me have a clip, man. I don't like letting people have a clip or they have letting me have a clip. It's a sign that you're not worthy enough to actually own a clip. You shouldn't do it while you're falling down. I know you didn't know how low I was, just tried shooting me. Because if you think about it, if you got a if you just got a headings, wow, my loot. Legendary charge, purple tac SMG, and the legendary.
Purple scarf, purple combat.
Yeah, hey, mine better, mine better.
Mine better.
Oh, you're trying to jump on me. I want you to touch that dingy thing in the back of my throat, man. Nope. chat. I can explain. Oh my god.
No crap.
I was 1 HP, you bro. And a surfish and it put me down to 50. Or put me up to 50. Not 51, no, that's how low I was.
No, I'm not saying you're dead.
Chat, you wanna see a clip?
Yes, I am.
Oh, that's not a very good one.
Can I drop?
Yeah, he dropped, mate. Ooh. A little dink.
I mean, that's from the machine.
Maybe all that cranking what I did early game wasn't worth it.
If you didn't have a charge, I would have won.
Why? No, because if I had a pump there, pretty sure I hit a headshot, so I might. I'm actually really good with chargers. I don't know why.
Yeah, I don't mind.
Where are you? Hit low ground.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Nice way to ruin my clip, thank you.
No problem.
No, mum, that would have been so clean. If I pulled my charge out and like got a 200, then literally I'd be spam posting on every social media.
Yes, I'm and I do actual okay, and I do other little best. Let's go.
Let's go. Oh, fun. What do you mean?
Let's go.
Right, nah, Bill. Don't shoot at me. Only real people know Ninja's tactic, where you jump on a wheel and try to get out. So you didn't take fall damage. Wait, you take fall damage from wheels now? Don't actually think that was it.
I saw you flying and you're like...
The loot. Man, the game's literally said, give me the loot. Oh yeah, man. Magic.
I know why you did that. You knew that you could do that. So you can get RNG off running.
Wait, am I NRG? Let's go.
Yeah, I used to be, but I'm yeah, I'm gonna sweat, so I'm gonna lose it once. There's a farm and it's actually thinking like this. Run tip again, run tip. Actually,
have mercy on my soul!
Have mercy on my soul! Have mercy on my soul every day. You had a gold burst.
And gold pump.
And you lose it for the first time.
Man. Oh, I'll take this.
Ooh, yeah.
I'm taking my loot, to be honest. I ain't as good as like less rounds and stuff, but I'm taking
it. Let's go. I got some good news. Let's go.
I'm wasting all my materials at the start of the game, just freeboarding, because it's what I like to do. Is it a problem? Yes. Should I stop? Probably.
No.
Do I care? Nah, fam. Killed by a harpoon.
Okay, Tom. You want to... What's your thing?
Cheating. You stole it right in front
I'm
of me.
On my toes.
No.
I just came in the box and I'm like, I'm missing.
You came
so
in it and stole it from me.
It's like, my loot now.
Oh my god, poggers, man, poggers in chat. Wait, pogs, what am I? I'm cooler, but I'm taking. I don't really like cooler, but yeah. And they want me to be cooler, yeah. So... Whoa, devil, don't say I have to be cooler. Oh man, why did I play some ramen off of? Let's see, you've been there, so I mean, you're in front of me. Hello. Billy, are you there? Hello.
Yeah.
Are you a goose? 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 Are you a goose?
Yeah, I'm a pawn.
I said, are you a goose?
Are you done? No. Did that pee pee? Ma'am. Are you a
yeah. It's all something your mom don't know.
That's two, that's that one. That's three, that's four.
And your mom is a stinky fat whore. Oh man, your mom just been
done. Not today.
What?
I thought you were supposed to be a fan of fantasy. Not today.
I can't be bothered with it.
Not today.
Oh, let's go.
Let's go.
I poo on you, mum.
Let's go. Let's go. Watch your stinky butt with my face. Let's go.
Don't ask how I know you are. Do not ask, please.
Let's go. No. Thank you.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I'd pump you had already been dead.
At 100.
You're so low. What?
I know.
Why
I
are you not dead?
I swim to the head. There's no cookie.
So my mom and call me George. Let me call me Sam.
Let's go. Totally that's a let's go. Yeah, that's a let's go. Let's go. Let's go. This is me. Oh, I hate you. I hate you. Hate you. No, that is not letting grab it. This game is trash.
You can't grab that one. You have to eat it.
Oh, I had such good things that game for.
This baby penguin got an iceberg. What's a penguin? What's an iceberg? I don't think I get sent that far, Jesus. Suck me. Whoa, Devo. Actually, no, I don't do that one. It's a baby penguin going on an iceberg. Oh my God.
Let's go. Iceberg, the pee-pee's long.
It's
you're
not funny, so just fuck up. And where are you, Bill? feel free, anytime.
Any peeking?
Anytime, mate. Come on, now.
Let's shut up,
you shouldn't have done that. Now I'm gonna have to go full sweat on you. Whoa, whoa, da, whoa, man, I've got diabetes.
You should not mess with me. You already know why you're so obsessed with me.
But
that should be done.
I got like the worst healables though. Man, it's just fuck off. No, okay. I'm watching this. Drive burger. Shut the fuck up, you're not funny. Imagine going to McDonald's and telling you to shut the fuck up, you're not funny.
Give me my free food already.
Shock me, deck me, call me Josh.
I got God new. Gold star, purple charge.
You're always gold, leaving out. Gold, why do you always leave you the load out thing? I'm playing too much Warzone. Why are you always leaving the Warzone thing out? You're oh my God.
By the way, all I'm going to wait. Tap, I have a tap. You're so weird.
Right, what
I
have you?
I have a tactical SMG, yeah? And it's garlic. So if you kill me, I'm just weird. How's that sound?
Sounds real.
Yeah, I'm fat.
It's my own life for Pakistan. Don't. Bill.
Yeah?
Are you in?
I'll just move to TikTok for one sec.
Are you in this though still?
Yeah. It's on my mic is literally eating my bed. Getting cold. He's a baby too, lucky.
Maybe penguin. Oh my God, I've won, Bill, I'm so sorry. Gold pump, gold tack, SMG. Bill? You're kidding. Bill? I bet you're gonna come back right next round. Bet you. What? Bill, what you say?
I'm looking to shop now for a bit.
Some. You can do that hexagon. Yeah, I took it out.
I just went in. Had the auto one.
I bet you're wiping it.
Sometimes they don't let me jump down. Oh.
Man, it's not letting me jump.
That's what I mean. Man, it's let me jump.
I think they forgot to take drum fatigue out, you know?
No, this game. It's not letting me jump.
Ain't it letting you jump?
No. It's not. I needed to run. I can jump now. Yeah.
It stopped me jumping for a second. Have you already dropped?
No, I'm still on the first one, Tom.
No. Oh my God. You've won.
Yeah, yeah. Right, bottom level. I fell down like 3 floors right there. No. Aww.
Let's go! I actually kind of like this. I feel like controller's meta on this, I'll tell you why. 360 movement.
Let's
just do normal jumping, man. You screwed me. Did I scuff you? How did you fall down like this other one? Or did you land in the middle?
I landed in the middle.
No.
Yeah, I hooked you, didn't I?
Man, you nearly scuffed me. What?
Yeah, I'll go try to get my floors. I'm good then, Mom.
No.
I thought it's got to be the other way out here.
Okay.
Down now. I'm looking.
Alright, try one. Man, you did fall far down. Are you on bottom one?
Basically. I'm bottom one.
I want purple one. I don't think I'm that low down. Orange and blue. I never snitched on Daddy.
I just let you grab the brain. Come on, Paul. You know you want to do it.
Me.
I'm so good. Run, Dad. So what I did?
What?
So what I did?
Yeah.
So there was this one that jumped.
Yeah.
I went to the side, jumped. Then there's hardly no new blocks on there. That's a bad thing.
Mm-hmm. I'm happy with my side. Ready to come and grieve me. You absolute pink scraper. I think I'm doing to you, mate. We're griefing each other. What are we doing? Who won? Oh, we just go.
But I have an idea. We don't lose a single bit until last level. We don't move a single bit until last level.
Isn't that your skin you're wearing? But you're dropping so far.
No, that's what I said.
Oh, I didn't know what was the last level. I'm not playing this. Hello?
Stand back. My job at home.
That means I'm
trying to clean the mouse pad.
Hello. What are you doing?
I'm using creative now. Do you want to like do it or something?
Yeah, sure. We have like a 5-minute TikTok break or something. I got challenges.
Yeah, I got the gentle ones.
Yeah, I got this.
Actually.
Yeah, I'll do some week two ones if you want. Kind of want to do week two, could you get? Yeah, we need it on week two because it'll get most XP from it.
Alright.
You down here?
Yeah, I'm down. But I'm going to do my own challenges. Until I get them all done. And if you still have some left, I'll help you with that.
I just got some awakening challenges. Do you want to do... which one do I do first? Do I do search shield chests?
Do some doors.
Yeah, Bill.
What?
Don't you do like the shield chests inside the quadrants?
Yes.
I might destroy boats Nah. That's on top of different sentinel dreads. We'll go and do them.
I don't know what you mean by them.
Alright, so don't beat two. Dance on top of central heads. It's Daniel graveyard. So, should we do that one first? With Russ and him.
I haven't found it yet.
Wait, no, wrong
dance
thing.
Dance on top of different dog toys and animals.
No, do you know in week one, week two?
And that?
Yeah, do you know dance on top of different sentinel heads?
No.
It says it. I'll show you one.
No, I want to do my own thing today.
Oh, we were in a crater.
Let me guess, you thought you were never going to see my face again, huh? Hi, loser. Yeah, like, being suspended really changes someone. Like, I used to wear Vans, Air Forces. Yo, watch where you're going, cuz. You almost bumped into me, dog. Keep looking at me like that, I'm going to rock your shit, cuz. Yo, they gave me cheese sticks at lunch. You're going to give me yours, right? Thank you, I really appreciate it. Let me guess, you thought you were never going to see my face again, huh? Reacting to my DMs, part two. Let's go. Let's start off with this one. Yo, bro, I was doing a poo in Nando's toilets yesterday in the cubicle, and I'm sure I heard you send a voice note. Sounded exactly like you. The thing is, I was actually in Nando's yesterday. I share everyone...
I don't know. It put me else in grave. I left. Hello? Belle?
Yeah.
I'm getting craggy.
I don't know.
Where are you going?
I'm going to nightclub. There's something around around Belle's route. It's for Jennifer and me.
Oh, you have to go in there. Have you got Jennifer's skin on? No, you can't do it, Bill. You can't do it if you ain't got Jennifer's skin on.
Yeah?
No, you have to have Jennifer's skin on.
What is it, anyway?
You have to go walk into a workshop. Something.
Workshop?
It's in retail. It's that like small little one, but got where the broken house got took out. You can't do it without the actual girls, can you? If you drop on me, I'm pretty sure there's a challenge though.
Oh yeah, that's what I mean. Like it takes. I kind of want to do it in solo. That's what I mean by it.
Yeah, yeah. Kind of different.
You know what I mean by like doing solo.
Yeah, you can leave.
It's just really annoying because like.
Yeah.
I kind of want to get my levels back up.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I kind of want my level back up as well. I don't like doing challenges, but I want a high level so I can get like the good battle pass things quick. I'm just dancing on top of these heads and I'm gonna die. I'm probably gonna try and get some. But I know we should go into a duo follow. You know how there's certain chests things in like the airplanes?
Yeah.
We'll go into a duo for that one. Do you want to? Because it is. If both of us drop up one, it only takes a few games.
I was messed up again. I forgot to put the skin on.
Just do another challenge in that game, I'll leave it.
up and stuck.
Though?
No doubt, but it's taking 9 years.
Dunno.
So I need to clear the application and come back.
Yeah.
That's what I got, I must suggest.
Fuck you, little midget!
I saw that guy that says that me.
Hello?
Yes?
Are you in a game?
What?
Are you in a game?
Like last to take your hand off the whatever, you win $1 million. This is that, but in Fall Guys. We're gonna find out how this music ends. It's probably just gonna end. And then it's just gonna be complete silence of these guys floating in the air. One of them is just gonna, like, their internet's gonna go out, or, like, their keyboard's gonna get unplugged.
Billy, dinner's ready.
One of them's gonna have to leave. This music's going really fast. We've never even heard this. Oh, he's going back up. Let's see. Oh my god, wait, are they? What are they doing in the air together? Who wins? Who is declared the winner? Portal Girl! Just for the fun of it, they should have gotten rid of all the tiles. And when two hackers go up against each other, who wins? This is fascinating. Hacker versus hacker. Who's the better hacker? We're breaking.
Then?
Yeah. Nice guys finished last year, you know that. I don't know about one to three different colors still, just steel. One steel bridge. I don't know why I never saw bridges. Scuff my drop up, man. What challenge are you trying to do?
I'm trying to do the hunting test.
I don't think I can be bothered to do challenges. I'm just gonna watch my phone. I'm going to get some with 5. What the hell? Huh? Have you done some challenges?
I'm trying to do one.
What challenge? What challenge is?
Dinner for Wolf or whatever.
What?
For dinner for Wolf or...
The last one?
Yeah, dance at things.
I don't know where I'm in.
Let me down here. Are you streaming?
No. I'm not streaming. You know you can turn into a red green Hulk?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Not done it yet, man.
Can you turn into Hulk yet, or red?
No, not yet. I'll be this red time.
No way, I just forgot that. I'll be a second, by the way.
Yeah, I'm trying to get one time there, I don't know what it is.
I couldn't help you. Got a little more achiever.
Mine is even more achiever.
What?
Nice and vague. Wait, what? I'm used to saying this is true. This makes no sense, I swear.
Search it up on YouTube, maybe?
Yes, I'm doing it.
Mom, poor. Do you know what it is now?
It's my baby stuff on that.
What were it?
It's my baby stuff on that. You know that land where I had no things? No name?
Where?
There, and if
just receive his little blue thing, blue little drink, whatever. Not drink, but there's this vase in the middle of the people like shoot. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, so so where is it? Bill?
Yeah?
So where is it?
What?
So where is it?
So do you know that big like snow mountain?
Snow mountain, yeah?
Yeah. Go behind that and that big island, yeah?
Oh, so Camp Cod?
Yeah, whatever it's called.
Yeah.
Then go in the middle, you know where people like shoot, well, we have to shoot, but, what I mean, so, middle, basically.
Yeah, where that vase is, with them, them target things, yeah?
Yeah, smash that, then you know it.
Alright.
That's what you need to do. Then you
have you done it?
No, I'm about to do it.
How many times do you have to do it?
No, you don't do it at the same pace, though. Yeah, I think you only do it once, yeah.
I'm about to see.
This can actually be kind of sick.
Drop them here.
Wait, do you hear that in the background when I'm watching that YouTube?
No.
Good. I'm going to come to this after. Like,
oh, that vase in middle of all them targets, yeah.
Yeah, it's my seven emote. Well, you only have one emote, why can't we?
Yeah.
I'm going back to have a sleep, I need to do any more.
Man, I'm She-Hulk. Skin's actually fire, man.
That's what I mean.
Stone goes really well with this. Oh my fucking god. Pardon me.
Another thing up.
She can't, man. Bill. New pick, new item shop. It's actually kind of good. Can I tell you?
No, I'm okay now. I'm in the game.
Oh. You did me dirty. Have you seen?
Not really. Oh, thanks, Mrs.
Yeah. Kind of like hush as well, but you know.
Hush.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, hush. Yeah, like hush.
How much V? What you got?
270. Too much.
300. Yeah, I have 280. I wish I could buy V books. I would gift you and me some. Do you have the street serpent pack? I get that.
I don't think I do have that.
I really want that. Well, I asked my dad for it earlier, but he said I don't know. Because it adds 600, then I'll be on 800. If I'm gonna get anything though today, I'd probably get hush.
Yeah, I'm not really sure about the things though, to be honest. Don't really like them that much. I'm gonna charge my iPad. Which is gonna work.
Blackstone. Take it easy, man. To your beans, bro. But kinda like the Hulk Smashers pickaxe. I reckon it would go well with the actual I think it would go well with the Hulk. You got the girl Hulk. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, she Hulk on that. It would actually kind of well. But the hands are too small for the actual
exchanges.
Don't look that good. But it is a bit good, but it's just too small.
Yeah.
The hands and stuff. I'm really bored. I don't know what I'm doing.
Well, same.
I'm ready to go. I don't know what I want to do.
No, I don't know what to do.
What do you want to do?
I don't know. Then really 12 games, well, 3, we can play 4 guys, Warzone and Minecraft and then Fortnite.
Trying to save you. Okay, this is a big fight. Teen Titans or the Guardians of the Galaxy? I'm gonna try to put this in two parts. If I can't, I'll put it in three. Thank you for 1,000 followers and let's get right into this fight. First of all, we got Damian Wayne against Gamora. Now, in my opinion, this would go to Damian Wayne. Yes, Gamora is trained, but Damian Wayne is Batman's biological son. He was trained by Talia al Ghul, Ra's al Ghul, and Batman. So I think Robin, Damian Wayne, wins this one. In round two, we have Raven versus Mantis. Now, do I even have to say something? Raven wins against Mantis. It's pretty easy. Like, for part two, it'll be out soon.
So Jaden looks up, and the whole fucking class is looking at him. And the teacher tells him to get up, right? And you could probably imagine what I saw. I'm not gonna say it, but you know what I saw. And everyone just saw that and closed their eyes. Like, everyone just closed their eyes, the whole fucking class. And I didn't even want to look to the left, because that's where he was sitting. So, you know, the teacher was like, go to the principal's office now. And as soon as he left, she sat down and got back to what she was doing. She acted like nothing fucking happened. And I was just thinking in my head, what the fuck just happened? Like, I was for real just trying to comprehend what just happened. Meanwhile, my teacher is just acting like nothing happened. He didn't get much, just 2 weeks of suspension. So, Jade?
Hey, Mom, ever since I revealed you in a tick...
You didn't know about Jack?
This is a question I get asked a lot. No. Why would you want to? I went on the vapes to get off the cigarettes. I didn't get on the vapes to do vape tricks. I didn't get on the vapes to look cool. I won't recommend it. I mean, it's your body. I'm not here to tell you off, say don't do it. But no, use vapes as the main part. If you're on the cigarettes, it's a step down and it's a healthier way of not being on cigarettes. Thanks for the question, but...
test at this place right here. It's like right around the corner. Anyways, I was just wondering, was my butt supposed to hurt so much after the test? I mean, is it normal? Hey guys, so I got...
Let's see what this class said that made me sick. There's a double. 3, 4, 5. Dude, let's go, baby. That was sick. Dude, wait, that was a triple. Okay, triple headshot. Quad headshot? Bro, what? Okay. Wow, alright. I could have just used my sniper there, but that was sick. Honestly, with this class, that I've been...
Some of you have asked...
Hello?
I need something attack on Princess.
Hello?
I still haven't got that champion on Princess, but... Princess.
Either of I. Do it if you want.
Are you ready? Does my husband love me?
Yeah, okay, I got two.
Are we
what?
I keep on going to
okay,
matches,
so
sure, I can keep on
winning them. I don't play WASD game here. I have much more buttons here. I also have alt here, which is much better. So yeah, don't blame me for using Kate's edit. Okay, the only reason why I use Kate...
Alright, part two, I'm here, you have to survival special...
Vin.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Just sat in the lobby watching TikTok.
Set up the game. What you need to do is FN, Alt.
What do you want to do?
Hold it down for 5 seconds.
Alright, no worries. After I... Can I do that some more, like... then you just go like... creative... do something. Because I just left my match to do something.
I don't know. One second.
I'm gonna get towed up real quick.
Well, Gucci flip flops, fucking hit you, bitch, it massacred. There's a big watch, a diamond ripping out of the cup.
Fuck you, Rockstar. I've been playing for 9 years, and you fucking recount yourself. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Walk you a bit by 1 million ticks. Let's go.
I'm back.
Basically, one that's about to explode full of blood. If you go special thing with it, which will basically make you medium.
Oh.
So if you cut yourself, then you'll
What we're doing, I'm bored head. I feel like I've been bored. Yeah.
What?
Bored you? That's the thing, nothing's good. Nothing's been fun.
No. I don't know what to do.
I don't know.
I've been playing Fortnite all day. I might turn my monitor to face my bed. I might play some controller games or something, like some Fall Guys or something. Or
do you want to play some Fall Guys? That's a bit funny, isn't it?
Yeah.
I feel like Fall Guys is. Play like games and something happens, it's rather funny.
I know. Fall Guys is a late night game, I think.
Yeah. It's like
when
something
funny.
When you push someone on.
What did Robbie tell you?
Robbie's playing Fall Guys.
Me and Robbie did it earlier. Right, so basically,
I pushed him off at the end.
Oh yeah, so basically, do you know, there was someone, me and Robbie were playing it this morning, and someone was camping.
I just killed that.
How long was it?
I'm going to go for guys right now, though.
Yeah, alright, so basically, what I have to do, by the way, is I have to turn my monitor off. Just tell you why. Because basically, do you know when it's not off? And I try and turn it, it powers off. Because I like sometimes touch like the wire. But I can keep my headset on while I'm doing it, I'm guessing. Swear to God, TV, you hiss. Oh, I did it cleanly today. But I like laying on my bed and playing controller games sometimes. Because it's just so relaxing. I get comfortable up in bed. I'm got a cover over the top of me. And I'm chill for the rest of the night. Alright, once. stuff. Alright, full guys, yeah? A belt?